As per the DRDO, the learning curve of the Cavalry engine project has provided an impetus towards the import substitution and has helped enhance the indigenous content of this class of engine to 80%. Representational Pig Twitter, the Cavalry derivative engine, a DRDO project, will power the indigenously made UAVs and is expected to be completed within the next 2 years. India is looking to complete the development of an indigenous engine to power its domestically manufactured unmanned aerial vehicles within the next 2 years. News 18 has learned, the development of the Cavalry derivative engine, a project of the Defense Research and Development Organization, DRDO, which will power the indigenously made UAVs is expected to be completed by 2024. Senior DRDO officials familiar with the matter, developed by the Gas Turbine Research Establishment, a laboratory of the DRDO, the Cavalry engine derivative will power the medium altitude long endurance UAVs which are being developed by India's premier R&D organization. As per a DRDO official, it is a non-afterburning turbofan engine with a thrust of 46 kN and a maximum weight of 1,180 kg. As per officials, the Cavalry derivative engine certification level ground tests and altitude tests are currently in progress. The high altitude tests are in progress currently. The engine endurance testing is being planned as a part of certification of the engine by CEMILAC, Center for Military Airworthiness and Certification, a laboratory of DRDO, a second DRDO official said. He clarified that the CEMILAC clearance is an ongoing process and various tests are progressing as per the certification requirements. The officials did not respond to queries on whether the high-altitude tests for the Cavalry derivative engine had faced a delay and the reasons for that. Earlier, DRDO had also designed and developed a small turbofan engine derivatives of which would be manufactured for a variety of UAVs, helping India achieve self-reliance in this critical technology. As per the DRDO, the learning curve of the Cavalry engine project has provided an impetus towards the import substitution and has helped enhance the indigenous content of this class of engine to 80%. The Cavalry engine, which was meant to power the indigenous light combat aircraft, LCA, has been under development by GTRE since 1989. But despite developing multiple prototypes of the engine which underwent extensive testing, including in Russia, it could not meet the criteria to qualify as an engine for a fighter aircraft. Tejas Mk-1A was subsequently powered by the GE F-404 engines from the United States. As reported, the latest F-414 GE fighter jet engines will power the Tejas Mk-2 version of Tejas, which will be manufactured in India post a transfer of technology from the aircraft engine supplier GE Aviation. Last year, the government told Parliament that a modified engine version is required for induction in the Tejas, since the final operational clearance FOC version of it requires a higher thrust. He had also said that the technological capabilities developed by India through the engine project will be utilized. The second official quoted above said that while Cavalry engine components and systems have matured through extensive testing over the years, sourcing aero engine materials and manufacturing technology indigenously for the components had been a challenge due to the lack of a set ecosystem. However, akin to the Cavalry derivative engine, DRDO is also working on other derivatives of the engine for a range of platforms and equipment, while continuing its work on the development of the Cavalry engine.